All right, we're back. And let's make our way down to the subway. So you already know, we've survived another attack from Nemesis again. Thank you so much. And we're over here. All right, that's the door we came through. All right, and we're... Wait, no, it isn't. Hold up. Give me a second. Might be something that I might... No, it isn't. Wait a minute. What is this path? I'm always like there's something hidden. Oh, okay. He just brought us to a different tunnel, not the same tunnel. All right, great. Anyway, we're making our way to the subway. We've dodged Nemesis again, and hopefully we can get this subway up and running with no flaws. And as you can see, Carlos has a thing for her.
I won't be catching the train. Neither are new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Okay. You heard them. New orders. I like him, though. I'm glad they actually put him in the game. I thought that was actually really dope. This is what I love about part three. You already know where we're heading. If you play part two, and actually if you follow me in part two, you know where we're heading. See? And that's how he gets bit. Look at his legs. That legs ain't doing it. I'll give it to you all. Sorry, Brad. So is there anything I need for a Oh, he just went inside without me, huh? What a great partner, right? I just want to see something real quick. Wow. All right. I don't know. Does that look like Leon's gear right there? Let's see what's over here. And nothing. Okay, so we just got that little moment there about him. And then we just move on. Okay. That works for me. Sorry, Brad. I'll let Jill know what happened. Pouch. All right. Thank you. Let's see. Yeah, call me Rocket Man. I ain't playing around with this game. I really ain't. I've done it. I've already done it. So yeah, we're going hands on everything. I might eventually use the Hot Dodger for a few missions. So yeah, I'll definitely probably might use that. But we're going hands on, like strong body. And the assault, yeah, we don't really need the assault because we're shooting with a rocket launcher. So, yeah, no assault. All right, so I would normally save right now, but we're like a few minutes in this game here, so. We're gonna jump in a little bit more of what he's about to do, and take it from there. Okay, let's do this. I believe this is what he opened. I don't know why I couldn't really hear him. I don't know what that was about. All right. That would have been a great look, Brad. I'm gonna call him Rad Brad. How about that? Yeah, we'll call him Rad Brad. Thanks for the ammo, Rad Brad. I appreciate it. Alright. Okay. Now, I don't. Oh. And oh my goodness. And this is what. So this is. Now, it's like, remember clear. This is what we walked into. From clear, this body was already laid there. And this person hung that poor soul up there. Still shaking too, so it's still alive. Unreal. Alright, we don't have any keys yet. Wow, that was just so disrespectful. See? That's why it's like, yo, you gotta follow. You gotta follow. There we go. I don't know. I'm not really hearing. Oh! Okay. TV still works. Glass is not broken. Oh! Oh! Well, okay. What's the Rad Brad? Red Brad is the truth. Oh, great. I haven't read anything yet to get that, so I'll make sure I handle that before we leave. Unless. You put the garbage in there. Assault rifle bullets is always works. Alright, that's the same way. Let's see. Oh, still need the same key. Alright, well that's good. And I don't know the code yet, so I'll eventually get it. Alright. There's the code we need for that thing. And I'm actually gonna go run back over there just to see if it's anything you know, worth us grabbing. You never know. So I'm gonna run back real quick. So let's go do that. Ain't too much heat at the moment, so. Alright, let's see. What did it say? Aha. Beautiful. This is a beautiful pickup right here. Beautiful. Okay. Drop this off. Well, we still got use for Rad Brad, so we'll keep him going. Alright, we're not gonna save yet until we end the chapter, so let's just hope we don't die, right? Well, I should say until I end the video. thought I heard something. Oh, jeez. See if it's like the old one. And no, because I can't find the other letter. Great. Jeez. Let's try this one. Had to have been one of them. Okay. Nothing. No, we'll take it. What's this? Note to a friend. If you're reading this, I'm already dead. If you hear any noises coming from the locker, do not open it, please. Oh, that must be where he hide. Where he's hiding. Wonderful. Great job. Wes. Thank you for the tip. Thank you for the tip. So obviously, we need to open up a locker that you're chilling in. I guess I need a battery, most likely. Right. I'm assuming. Yep, need a battery, of course. All right. Oh, he's not gonna do it. Okay, I didn't know I needed a battery for this. Okay, all right, let's go find a battery. I honestly wouldn't really know where to look for one because, oh, okay. We just go back to the main lobby where that dude is. Okay, give me a minute. Okay, that's where we just came from. Blocked. Oh, okay, there we go. Can't go in there yet. We have no key. Oh, I walked right by that code. Okay. I don't think there's nothing that's gonna jump at us at the moment, so I think we should be fine about that. Let's see what happens here. Nothing. I don't know why I can't hear him. I don't understand that I can't hear him at all. Try the other side. Yeah, I can't hear that dude for some reason. I don't know why. Like, what is going on? Everything's plugged in good. I can't hear this dude. That sucks. I know, I heard him say something about Rad Brad. Keep out. Alright, let me get my bearings right. I only went upstairs that other floor. Okay. Alright, there's another floor. That's probably where I needed to go. Forgetting there's another floor. All right. No, I need to be ready. What's this? Okay. Is a deposit key. Oh, okay. Well, maybe there's something we need in there. See, test my luck. Could it be the same code? Ah, jeez. Let's try this one. So, when you play the game long enough, some of those codes just ding in your head. And look at that, the wall's not blown up yet. That's telling you, you gotta love this game. So I saw the, okay. All right. Now you guys wanna come after me? That means I'm doing something right. Oh! Alright. What's in here? Oh, wait. I hear a voice. Oh! So yeah, I can't... For some reason, I can't hear... Oh, my headphones. I don't know why. Like, what the freak is going on? That's the battery. 104. So is there anything interesting in here? And no, there's nothing interesting in here. Okay. Oh, see? Okay. So I guess what we will do, we will blast this area out. Oh, what the heck was that? We will blast this area up before we There we go. Okay. Wow. Okay. No, I think there's a save spot in here. If there is, that's where we'll end the video. At least I thought there was. I thought there was a save spot here. My running around is doing nothing.
Is that Jill in the front room?
We sure can't tell. So I'm assuming there's no safe spot here. I thought, oh, Rad Brad, to the rescue. And he gives us this, which would have been very useful. So thank you, Brad. Okay. All right. So yeah. So the game's gonna turn over, I believe, once I walk out this door. I believe that's it. Yeah. All right, let's just do this because I have no clue. Situated. Ah, beautiful save spot. All right, folks. All right, people, we are going to lock this down right here. Be a perfect spot to save. We will be back again with another video very soon. So stay locked in. Thank you so much for taking the time to check me out. I love y'all. Let's get this video popping. All right, y'all stay safe and let's do this. All right, I'll see you on the next video. Love y'all.